Coming to the bishop, they went to the bishop, impersonating them from the office of the president. And they introduced themselves there from the office of the president, and they work at the asset department. Whereas they are not part of the state house. And their purpose of going to the bishop was to get all the pledges which was made by the president. Of which the bishop also gave them all the pledges which was made by the president, and he gave them all those details to go and make a call-up. And the bishop thought they were part of the staff of the state house. On the 3rd of August 2023, at around 4 p.m., I went to the office of the bishop and had an appointment with him. When I entered the bishop's office, bishop said, he was asking me whether I know some people from State House. I told him, who are those people? He said, there's somebody called Susan Acham and Susan Aguri. So I told him, I've never met them before. Maybe you give me the number so that I can call them. The bishop gave me the number of those two people. Later on, I called them. But then the way they were talking, it was not coordinating. All their statements was not rhyming. So I started doubting them. When we are done with them, the bishop said they have already requested for 180 liters of fuel from him, and he has given them 60 liters per vehicle because they wanted for three vehicles. Now, after that, since I was putting a question mark on them, we had to call the petrol station, and from the petrol station, we discovered the 60 liter was already given to them. But then the 120 was still with them. So that is how we stopped them from getting all the fear. So after that one, that's when we reported the case to police. Then that.